Let's jump straight into the wheeling. The beginning of Whiteman's is all just ruts and washouts until you hit the gatekeeper. Once we drove this section, we realised afterwards that I hadn't actually locked my front hub in, so I was essentially in pretty much two-wheel drive. You can see that my front wheels aren't even engaging, only my rear was.
Wow! Jesus, that's hot!
And this peanut over here forgot to lock his hubs since I got back off the bitumen. Drove all of that, the start of Whiteman's Lane, and obviously two-wheel drive because I didn't lock my hubs in.
Crawley boy's back.
I believe this is called the gatekeeper. There's no other way around this track, you can only go up this way.
What do you think of this one?
I can see why it's called the gatekeeper. I'm currently looking at the moon.
Thank you. Whiteman's Lane is just rock step after rock step. None as bad as the first gatekeeper, but they're still pretty big. Undercut rock steps, double steps. Traction was pretty good. You're just scrabbling for it sometimes. A little bit more throttle and it'll bump you up through them. And this is the end of the Whiteman's Lane track. As you can see to the left, you're on the ridge line. Either way, there's plenty of tree cover. You're not going to go falling, rolling off the edge. Good little track, technical climbs.
And there you go. That was our Whiteman's Lane journey. It was a bit more gnarly than I thought it was going to be. A lot of rocks in it, which I enjoy doing. Best thing about the cruiser is it likes to crawl everything. Doesn't have reduction gears in it, but it feels like it does because I can just let the clutch out and it will most of the time crawl a lot of things. A little bit of throttle to help you get up. Sometimes you need a little bump because my rear locker don't work at the moment or isn't working. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed that one. Like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. This is going to support me through this journey. So yeah, let me know what you think and I hope you enjoyed it.